I now reset the gateway, small hole there, just to the left of the light, and just a paper clip straightened out. And I just push that in there for 10 seconds. And that will reset. And then you go back and do everything as you did before.